Hello everyone, Kevin with Leading Edge Equipment.
And I'm Kaden with Leading Edge Equipment.
Today we're out in the field with one of the new See & Spray Ultimate demos, so we can show you a few of the neat features that this can bring to your operation. The See & Spray is compatible in the 400 and 600 series sprayer lineups, and then it comes with all these vision processing cameras, along with the processor to be able to relay that to your display in the cab. Then you're able to actually make those smart decisions in the cab so you can spray and target the specific weeds that you are in your field. Kaden's going to explain today a little bit about the machine that we're running in the field specifically.
Yeah, so Kevin was talking about the cameras here and then the processing units here. So we got 36 cameras across this specific boom, 120 feet. We have 10 of these processing units that all go back to a main backbone controller, then up to the display. Like I mentioned, it's a 120 foot boom with the carbon truss style fiber boom. So that's what this is. You can see the reinforcements here to help carry that load. With that as well, it's a 412R, so it's a 1,200 gallon tank. That means it's 750 in the rear tank, which can be broadcasted out of, and then your See & Spray tank is 450 gallons, so that adds up to your 1,200. If you were to have a 1,600 gallon, it's a 1,600 break, and a 1,000 gallon tank is 650 and 350. We're gonna go out, we're gonna spray, stay tuned.
So running in the field today here, we are in some 30 inch spacing crop. While we're running down the field in the cab, you're actually able to adjust a few of the sensitivities as far as the size of the weed, whether it be quarter inch by quarter inch, all the way up to the larger size weeds. As you see in the cab here on the visual screen of what the cameras are seeing, the blue spots are actually going to be the weed that it's detecting and that it's going to spray, and then the green is obviously the crop here. With the sensitivity settings, there's a number of different settings. There's five total. You can run from low all the way up to high. The lowest setting is gonna spray the biggest weed, and the highest setting is going to be the smallest at that quarter inch by quarter inch parameter. There is buffer options as well. So what that means is both side to side and front to back that you can also adjust. The width comes in the three sections of the small, medium, high. And that's going to be the difference between 3 to 5 to 6 nozzles. And then there's also the length from front to back that you can change anywhere from 6 inches all the way up to 16 inches from front to back on that. One of the cool results that we actually seen in a 30 inch spacing soybean field, we were able to put water and dye in the tank of the sprayer, and then we were able to cover a 6 acre piece 5 times, and we were able to see the difference in the sensitivity settings that we had actually set in the monitor and see what those results came of. With the difference of both the low to the high range, we seen anywhere from 25% applied all the way up to 50% being applied in that field. So you can see some of the results that are able to actually save your operation and be able to run more efficiently in there. When we were doing these adjustments, we were only doing about a 5% difference per time in sensitivities. So we're actually able to get some pretty neat results. In the future, we're really looking for this machine to become part of the market and be a bigger piece of the puzzle for our sprayer market. And if you guys have any questions about the See & Spray machine or machinery lineup, make sure you get a hold of us at Leading Edge Equipment, and we'll be able to help you with all that information.